You know, it's almost summer break. Do you have any plans?
I wish I could go to the beach. Hot sand, cool breeze, babes in bikinis. Man, it sure would be nice. Somewhere in the south, where the water is crystal clear. But first, we have exams to worry about. Ugh, what a drag.
Now, now, you'll be fine. But yeah, I'd love to go somewhere famous for its beautiful beaches, like Okinawa.
Well, it's not Okinawa, but how about Yakushima?
Mr. Chairman, I didn't realize you were here.
I happen to be in the area, so I thought I'd drop by and tell you my schedule for next week. Mitsuru, your father will be vacationing in Yakushima during the break.
He will.
You'll all have some time off after exams, right? Why don't you go and pay him a surprise visit?
Seriously? We're gonna go on a trip? Yes! Beach babes, here I come!
Ugh, men.
How about it, Mitsuru?
But my father is a busy man. I don't want to ruin his vacation.
Don't worry. No father would be upset with a daughter who came all that way to see him. You've all done a great job. You deserve to relax for a while. We already know when the next operation will be, so it should be fine.
All right. I guess everyone needs a break now and then. Let's do it.
Woohoo!
The beach. I should design a special training regimen.
Dude, I am stoked!
I have to go buy a swimsuit.
Hey, don't worry! I got an extra pair you can borrow.
Nice try, man.
Are you going to swim too, Ikutsuki-san?
I'm afraid I can't.
Senpai? Sorry about the other day. I got a little carried away.
Don't worry about it. In a way, it's only logical that we go to Yakushima. The chairman said that no one who was responsible for the accident is still alive, but in reality, there is one witness who survived.
There is?
My father.
Senpai.
I'll put you in a trance. Let's party.
happened.